guys name all the species of dragonflies that you know.
Common parasol.
common scarlet.
We will go to the hundreds.
Okay, yeah. During the Dragonfly Watch, we have a few designated spots that we are assigned to go to. We survey the spots using the wilderness score, checking the habitat, and then afterwards doing the actual fun part of it, which is to look out for dragonflies, damselflies, and the different species that there might be.
So this is the common parasol. This is a maturing male, so that's why it's not fully red yet. But you can see that it's having the wing patterns already. This is the most common dragonfly you will see in Singapore. You can find it everywhere. I've always had an interest in insects. I thought, why not try my hand at volunteering for such an event?
I started out with butterflies and I was infected by Lumin's passion and burning desire to go out for dragonflies. When you start out as a beginner dragonfly watcher, you also get very confused. Like, what's the difference between a common scarlet and a common red bolt? They both look the same, they're both red. I think the main difference really is the minute details, the tiny spots or stripes here and there on their bodies. You can see every detail. So you can see the eyes, the feet. You can even see that this is a male based on the inner appendages.
They are very important to the ecosystem. They are predators. They control the populations of smaller insects, especially mosquitoes, which is beneficial to us for sure. Because the nymphs are aquatic, they are a good indicator of the water quality since they are so sensitive to the parameters in the water. We actually keep track of our dragonfly species count, so I'm currently at 90 out of 120.
I think I am at 78 species out of that 120.
There are some instances where members of the public approach us and ask, oh, what are we shooting? And once we enthusiastically tell them what it is and what is it about, they just, oh, walk off. It's quite sad because there's actually a lot of beautiful and cool looking insects out there.